today should be interesting. I will try to bike to work. I think it's 6:30 in the morning. My work starts at 8. So I don't know what time I'll reach there. So that's why I left early. Cross there. That's the Pasari start one. There's a bit of uphill. Need to climb. It's a bridge. Let's connect this place to the other one. That's a good way to start your day. Get your heart pumping. I'll get better. This one's the going down. Wow. It's nice. Good thing is there's a path here that you can take and cycle. I don't know why there's this grass in the middle. Maybe if you want to do a little off-road, you go to the middle. See, they're off-road, right? Stay at Punggol. Office is at Bedok. When I plan my route, I think it's around 12 to 14 kilometers. Not bad, because when I cycle 12 to 14 kilometers, maybe I'll take 40 minutes to an hour. When I was planning this route, I'm a bit sketchy about Tampines Avenue 10 because that's a pretty busy street. A lot of cars, buses, and trucks are going in and out of that street. Oh, Pasari Drive 12. Ooh. That's IKEA, whatever. Yeah, that's IKEA. Not only IKEA, there's Giant, which is I think their biggest Giant shop. Giant is a supermarket. See, construction. Construction means good. For the future. I don't think I'll be doing this again because of this narrow path. halfway through. Anyway, so far so good. In the past, I think it did, but I don't know if I was talking too soft earlier. Actually, the GoPro 8 camera, I'm sorry, the microphone is not bad. Singaporeans are health conscious, so you will see them exercising, cycling, running, walking, doing yoga, hitting the gym, all sorts of activities. Some are rowing, is it what to call it? I think so. Row your boat. Gently down the stream. Yeah, it's rowing. Right here. Whoa. They're like attacking the tree. Excuse me. Marking. Hey, cool. I arrived safely.